Good evening everyone. I am with you Sarah Khan. You are watching Alive24 TV. Now let's start today's headlines.
Donald Trump returns to White House days after testing coronavirus positive. India successfully flight test advanced missile torpedo system. Former Bihar DGP Gupteshwar Pandey joins JDU ahead of assembly polls. Ram Madhav dropped as General Secretary. Vasundhara Raje appointed as Vice President as BJP names 23 new office bearers. Tesla to enter India market in 2021. After Big Boss 14, Salman Khan resumed shoot of Radhe, your most wanted bhai. Netizen says, Radhe is back with full swag. Don't be afraid of COVID. Trump removes mask on White House return. For latest news updates in English or Hindi, stay connected to Arrive24 TV and please like, comment or subscribe to our channel.
Let's call off today's headlines. Keep on watching Arrive24 TV. Thanks a lot. Goodbye.